Katrina, I read a lot of interviews where you've, few actually, where you've been very clear about how you want young girls who look up to you to take inspiration of where you came out of your breakup with Ranbir. And I recently read this, and where you've said about the fact that, you know, I mean, I might not show how I dealt with it, but I dealt with it. Everybody has to deal with it in some way or the other. But what I got out of it is what I'm going to carry forward, is what you meant with everything that you said. Is that how it is? Did it actually, when your thought process is that clear, does that really help you in moving on quickly or moving on to a better side?
You know what I think? I think it wasn't quite put like that. I don't want girls to look up to me.
Look up to you.
I don't have that opinion of myself that I think anyone should look up to me.
Let me correct it. I think what I meant is they look up to you. You are an icon and they look up to you.
What I meant to say out of that was, if anything in my life, because I chose to be a public figure.
Yeah.
If you're an actor, you are a public figure. And if you're going to be in the film industry, you're putting yourself and your life in the public's eye. That is the way it is.
Sure.
Some people choose not to. I chose to do it. So if I am in the public eye, I do hope that the good and the perhaps difficult times in my life can be of use to somebody else. Because I know when some of the times you're speaking about, when those things happened in my life, it was other people and their experiences and things that they wrote or in something I read in their interviews that did help me. And this is even some of, you know, my own colleagues, where I would read something they said in an interview and I would think and go, oh, so, you know, this person must be experiencing the same thing.
Mm.
Or this, you know, she's also gone through something like this.
Mm.
And you realize that, you know, so many people have gone through it. And the fact that you're not alone and you haven't been alone in that experience, it gives you that strength.
Sure.
It makes you understand that it's not just you. Because oftentimes we dramatize what happens in our own life. You know, everyone's life is tough. And if anything that I do or, you know, anything that happens to me can be of use or be of help to someone else or someone who's reading or watching something of mine, then I think that that's a wonderful thing.
I think very well put, isn't it? I think I think
I'm going to write a book about this.
But it's amazing. One day, probably you can make a film one day on a biopic on Katrina.
How do you know that I'm making that next?
You heard it here.
Yeah. No, but the rule is that Katrina is going to play Katrina in the film. That's the clause.
So I hear Kangana also is playing Kangana in her biopic. So it's possible.
Sorry, Ali. Too late.
Cut.
But you can. There is hope. There is hope. But you know, what the funniest part is, I'm going to end it and wrap it in 5 minutes as well. You know what the funniest part is? I think I really, really liked it when she came out and said, you know, I'm totally enjoying being single right now. But everybody else, though, I think wants me to be in a relationship. Like, isn't it?
Is that true, Katrina?
Which part?
Tell me.
That you're happy being single.
I'll tell you the truth. And because you're such a good friend of mine, and because I love you so much, and because you're wearing a beautiful dress today,
this
and I really love yellow, I'll tell you the truth. I am happy.
There you go.
See, she's glowing.
She's happy.
Yeah.
So
there's no reason to it. There's no before and after and minus and this. I'm happy.
You're in a good space.
I'm happy and I think that life is wonderful. And
Ali is like
extremely. No. That's his yes thing.
This means, is my yes all the time.
That means
so
that
confusing.
Means,
this is like,
I mean, this means that it's too much. I think I'm extremely, honestly, genuinely happy.
I'm happy.
About the experience that this whole film has been and what's coming up.
Yeah,
I'm really excited for the audience to see it.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm really, really excited.
But she is happy in life.
She is happy in life.
Yeah. We said that.
Yeah.
She is happy.
Don't add the, what is it called, the when you add on
context.
The prefix. No.
Yeah.
Why can't you not be happy being single?
Don't add the longer part.
All the single ladies we have, Katrina gave us happy.
Yes.
We can see that.
No, the point is that I'm happy. It doesn't matter
whether
I'm married
single.
That's
correct.
The point that I'm trying to say.
Okay.
It doesn't matter.
The Zen mode. Katrina is
not
happy.
Not Zen. It's just
guys,
that
this film is wrong.
It's fine.
Relax, huh?
It's fine.
You girls are talking. Are you having issues?
No.
If you are having, we can have this conversation separately
because Ali was going to give you his number.
Yeah.
I feel Ali is that person that you should go to when you have issues.
Yes, please.
He right now is, but no, I am going to take this offer of his and probably
please,
give him a call
please,
later.
Please.
But